What the hell are you doing here?
Well, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters, and suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Oh, monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else. How have you been?
I don't know. I'm just confused. You?
Not too bad, thank you. Better now that you're here.
Yeah. I'm glad you're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking? Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
I don't know.
Because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No. Hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Yeah. Sure.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy in the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Oh. Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah. Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school, and... I guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I've always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more. I'm sorry.
But... Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec. You mean all... No! 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 Sophie. Why did she... What the fuck? This isn't making any sense.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
you. Just let me go, Simon.
Ugh.